Top of the morning, Tina ladies. My name's Mr. Bleach, and welcome to a Sunday vlog. So I've been looking for Exploding TNT, my Exploding TNT doll, and I can't find him anywhere. It's a bit of a problem. Yeah. Also though, that's not the problem. The real thing to talk about is the fact that I could be moving, which that means a whole new gaming setup. I'm hoping to set aside an entire room for the TV, the PlayStation, my computer, the N64, all of that. What are you doing? Come here. All of that, all of our gaming stuff, go in that room. We'd have a whole setup, and I think that'd be really, really cool. So. So, yesterday, we were looking through all of these plushies. I don't know why Dash took out all of them, but he did. Yeah. But I couldn't find Exploding TNT, and literally, he's not in here. I mean, this isn't the first time we've looked. Like, we checked, like, a month ago, and he wasn't in here. And I just forgot about that, and then I looked back in here, and he's not in here, so. Yeah, we have too many. Come here. And you might be wondering why we have so many. We used to run a plushie channel, so we just haven't got rid of them, and I don't think we ever will get rid of them because they holds a place in my butt. So yeah, that's gotten me really excited. This is computer. There we go. So, yeah, I'm just about to upload the channel trailer, because I was trying to edit the channel page yesterday, and, well, that didn't work, because I needed a channel trailer, and I didn't have one. I didn't have a good studio video for that, so I just decided to set aside an entire Saturday to not make a gaming video. She does that a lot. Just lays on her back. So that's nice and all. I'm actually very proud of the channel trailer. So, yeah. When did I make that gaming video? The Minecraft video. I don't know when I made that. Honestly, I totally forgot. Just gone. Did I make that on Friday? No. That was Wednesday. Yeah, that was Wednesday. Sorry. I forgot we had a snow day. No! This computer's taking too long to load. But, yeah. As I was saying, I'm very proud of the final product. It's very funny. I'm very humorous, I guess-ish. I mean, I did the lead scene, which was pretty funny, but... I'm just taking the dog on a walk, looking for Exploding TNT. I don't think I see him anywhere. That tiny little thing in the screen is Dash Alert. Actually, it looks a lot smaller in the screen then, because when I turn back, he looks pretty big, but he's just really small, so. Man, it's cold.
I can't see.
All of this used to be slush yesterday, but it's all frozen now. Dang it.
Dang it, Sarah.
Uh-oh. She's just a squirrel. You don't see no squirrel. Come on. Let's go. It's the quest for Exploding TNT. Who knows? Maybe the next time we see him is one... We pack up to move, and we like move over one of the beds or something, and it's like, oh, there he is. Oh, man. That'd be exciting. Ooh. Imagine what other stuff you can find under the bed.
Huh.
Yeah. She keeps pulling. Stop. Okay, that's nice. What do you want, dog? Oh.
My hands are cold. I should have brought gloves.
My hands are freezing.
Whew. Can you guys see the fog? I don't know if you can tell, but it's really foggy right now.
Right.
Are we gonna slow down, dog? Please.
I'm watching you.
You know, you hold the camera.
So, yeah.
Hello.
We're taking the dog on a walk. And it's very rainy right now. It's raining, if you can't tell. And can you guys see? Some of it is still slush, but it's just frozen solid slush. So yeah. This is fun too. No! No, look! You gotta hold it like this. No. I'm not taking that dog on a walk.
Kind of am.
Yes, I okay. Get away! Get away with me!
It's looking good out here.
So, I'm sorry. You're just gonna see Dash Alert! Which is made for the whole entire video instead of Mr. Bleach. Just how it has to be. Because he has the dog. So, yeah. I do this one.
That's really nice. What do you think?
I don't know.
I actually like this one. It's kind of eerie. Like, look, just look around. It's really foggy. I like it.
Come on, guys. We got this. You think
the
box?
Down below if you want to. Oh my gosh, there's a guy staring out his window. I just saw the guy's big forehead sticking out of the window.
He's watching us.
Also,
and there's a car.
I see his forehead again. Anyway.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I forgot I was just still recording.
Good.
Oh,
you know how to go there.
No, we just follow Choco. Come on, Elijah.
Stop getting stuck.
Come on. There's a car that's right there. There's a car over there. You probably couldn't tell, but yeah. So I know I'm just farting in my pants. There's pee everywhere. But that you see that? That's pee.
No, it's not.
Nothing. Joking around. Yeah, I told my viewers I'm sorry you're going to be seeing Dash Alert for the whole video instead of Mr. Bleach. And this is going to Mr. Bleach's channel. You're probably going to have another link to my channel, right? Camera. Yeah, that's dumb. I should probably stop recording. Why, Choco? Can you guys tell? I think I am. Wait, what? What just happened? That was stuck in there?
No. Did you see Choco pouring at top speed?
Kind of.
No. It's slipping. No.
Chocolate.
You smell that? It smells like
like that smell.
It smells so good. If you guys haven't gone camping, if you've never gone camping, you need to get Life.
Yes. It's the best thing ever. Best thing.
I mean, I think the best, one of the best campouts we ever had was when Choco was really little, earlier last summer.
We were in
Caesar's Creek?
Yeah, with our grandpa.
No, that was grandpa. Grandpa was the camping trip after.
With our grandpa. You shut up,
she's
Choco.
Barking at the
snowman. Look, she's barking at the snowman.
So that's a snowman. Stop. We were at Caesar's Creek, and we found the best camp spot ever.
Yeah.
Because right behind it, there was a fishing
hole. But what about the snowman?
We kept fishing, and then we caught the fish, and we cooked them. It was so good.
Where is our friend Heath?
Choco, yeah. Heath will be featured in another video.
Yep.
You might even start a
Can you see us?
Yeah. Anyways.
It's called Three Guys on a Couch. We haven't made it yet.
We will, eventually.
This is probably getting very annoying because half of this part of the vlog is with me. It's like you can't see it. Mr. Bleach. No, I'm gonna get home.
Really, this vlog's getting too long.
No, it's not. Well, then, we're about to wrap up this video, okay? But Mr. Bleach is. Because I was like. You trying to hit me?
God.
I broke. I just saw a squirrel going a hole up there. If you could tell. Why do I keep saying this? I keep saying if you could tell. Sour cream? What?
That's not sour cream, that's water.
Watch this. I want to see something awesome, you see? Sorry, I pressed the home button so the thing stopped. Can you see that? Watch what I'm gonna do. Okay, we're home. So, we're just going into the house to wrap up this video. Guys, I'm playing a game called Don't Touch the Snow. Follow the other people. Yeah?
I hope you enjoyed. Give me the freaking camera.
No.
I hope you enjoyed today's video. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you. Look where I landed. I just chucked that across the yard.